A new weed killer developed by a research team here in South Korea is to be exported to the U.S., which happens to be the biggest weed killer market in the world. Our Choi Jeong-yoon reports.
It's a massive headache for golf courses and those people who like to maintain an immaculate lawn. It's called Poa Annua, otherwise known as annual bluegrass, and it hosts pathogenic bacteria that causes lawn diseases. It damages golf courses by causing healthy grass to die, making it look less pleasing to the eye. As it looks similar to normal grass and is classified as a plant, until now there had been no herbicide that selectively killed or controlled annual bluegrass. However, a research institute funded by the South Korean government and related businesses have co-developed a new chemical that kills annual bluegrass. Best of all, last month it was approved for commercial use in the United States by the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency.
This new herbicide perfectly controls bluegrass and doesn't harm other types of grass.
The first locally developed pesticide to be registered by EPA, methiazolin not only kills Poa Annua, but it works effectively to reduce the negative impact on other cool season grasses. As it works gradually, it doesn't harm the aesthetic appeal of the fairway or lawn. Called Poa Cure in South Korea, the chemical has already posted sales of $13 million.
If it's used in the U.S., it's only a matter of time before it goes global. We expect it to enter Canada, Europe and other markets and be successful in those places, too.
The research team that developed the weed killer hopes it will eventually bring in sales of more than $40 million. Choi Jeong-yoon, Arirang News.